I took some close-up images recently of bull ants that I found while bushwalking. Now here you can see its mouth region underneath its what is called a labium and maxilla, directly underneath its head where its mouth is. They're used for taste. Helps them determine if the food, well, if the prey is edible or not. He's stuck between the jar and I think a piece of paper here. Oh, here's a better angle for his mouth region. They're very long strands, the labium. Oh no, this is good. This is his stinger. His retractable sting. Every time I poke him, you can see the stinger coming out. It's like a needle. He injects his venom here, and it comes out quite long. Yeah. And these are his feet. They're like little grappling hooks. You see a little claws on the end of his feet. They get a good grip on the paper. You watch. There we go. The bull ant has very large mandibles and oversized eyes. They have really good eyesight, these for an ant. They have good eyesight for an ant. And here we go. He grabs onto the piece of paper here. Let go. Oh, let go, you little thing. Now, I buy these crickets from the pet food store. And they're classed as live food. I feed them to my spiders, and they kill them and they eat them. The ants, fully grown bull ants, feed on honeydew, although their larvae eat meat. So you can see they're ignoring the cricket, they're not interested in it at all, but the cricket triggers the ant. I think the ant mistakes it as an attack. Right here, see? Now he goes after him. And he's trying to inject his stinger into him. And they got good eyesight, so they can track their prey and follow it around. Well, track the threat anyway. And he lands a good shot right there. And they inject, most ants have a formic acid as their venom. And you can see here, it's just, it instantaneously knocked him out. He's paralyzed. The ant's just cleaning himself up. Totally uninterested in the cricket. I think he... Yeah, like I said, they don't eat meat. They eat honeydew, nectar from plants. But maybe he's moving again. He's after him again. He's landing some pretty decent shots in here. I think that's about it for the cricket. He's injecting him with formic acid. Yeah. Offense is the best form of defense for the ants. He's not interested in eating. He's inspecting the cricket using his antenna and the part underneath his mouth, the labium and maxilla. Those strands underneath, those stringy like strands underneath his mouth, they're used for taste. Helps him determine whether a substance is edible or not. But he's not overly interested in the cricket. He's giving himself a little bit of a clean here. He's cleaning his stinger. These ants are, I think they're one of the biggest ants on the planet. They grow to about an inch and a half in length. very aggressive. Well, you know, they defend their colony. They actually will, they will jump at an intruder. I guess that's just the jumping is an aggressive act, helps deter any threat to the colony. And he's continuing to investigate the cricket. He's using his antenna, and also his labium underneath his mouth. But now he's, I think he's worked out that it's not something he's terribly interested in eating. He would have expended a lot of fluid injecting all that formic acid. He's probably dehydrated himself. So I decided to throw in a little bit of water for him. I threw in I think it's coming up soon. Yeah, he's just busy cleaning himself at the moment. That cricket's out cold. He's not getting up again. I mean, I've been stung by one of these ants and it hurts. I think I received multiple stings from these ants long ago, and my arm just went numb. Yeah, I just put in a drop. You can see the drop of water on the back wall in the middle. And they can detect the water. I think it's the water evaporating. What, see, his head's going crazy here. He zeroes right in on the water drop. And he's having a drink. That would probably be like a human having two buckets of water. But, and that's the ant that attacked the cricket. So he's probably trying to build up his body fluids again. It was interesting to see him zero in on the water. There's antenna. You can see the antenna just go crazy. I think they just detected all the water vapor, and he just focused. He just zeroed right in, and I think it's pretty cool. Drink. Enjoy yourself.